Your teacher today is Dr. Bbosa, science. Dr. Bbosa is a teacher at the Science Foundation College, the best school that teaches sciences. Today, 4th January 2021, we are going to study cell division. Our website is digitalteachers.co.ug. Here find notes, exams, and their marking guides in physics, chemistry, biology, math, and primary subjects. Or visit our YouTube channel, Digital Teachers Uganda. Go to YouTube website, type in Digital Teachers Uganda. You'll be given categories of videos in physics, chemistry, biology, math, and primary subjects. Please subscribe to promote my videos. Subscription is free. The best secondary school in Uganda is the Science Foundation College. The best primary school in Uganda is the Rock of Ages Primary School, Chiwanga. Number one, which of the following events occurs in both meiosis and mitosis? A. Synapses. B. DNA synthesis. C. Crossing over. D. Production of haploid daughter cells. You can pause and answer. The answer is B. Number two, the function of meiosis in gamete formation is to A. Maintain chromosome number and production of genetically similar gametes. B. Half chromosome number and produce genetically similar gametes. C. Half chromosome number and produce genetically variable gametes. D. Maintain chromosome number and produce genetically variable gametes. You can pause and answer. The answer is C. Gametes have got haploid cells and are genetically variable. Number three, gametes are haploid because A. Two replication of DNA occurs during meiosis. B. Homologous chromosomes separate during meiosis. C. Crossing over occurs in prophase 1. D. Chromatids do not separate during meiosis. You can pause and answer. The answer is B. 4. It is difficult to observe individual chromosome during interphase because A. DNA is not yet replicated. B. They uncoil to form thin strands. C. They are dispersed. D. Homologous chromosomes do not pair up until cell division starts. You can pause and answer. The answer is B. Number 5. Which of the following statements is true? A. Meiosis produces gametes for sexual reproduction and spore formation for asexual reproduction. B. Only diploid cells divide by mitosis, but both diploid and haploid cells can divide by meiosis. C. Mitosis produces diploid organisms after fertilization. D. Meiosis produces haploid organisms after fertilization. You can pause and answer. The answer is A. Number 6, the figure below represents a stage in cell division. Which stage is represented? A. Metaphase 1 of mitosis. B. Interphase. C. Anaphase of mitosis. D. Metaphase 1 of meiosis. You can pause and answer. The answer is D. Number 7. Which of the following is true about first meiotic division but not mitosis? A. The chromosome number is maintained in the daughter cells. B. 4 daughter cells are formed. C. The chromosome number is doubled in the daughter cell. D. Homologous chromosomes come together at the equator. You can pause and answer. The answer is number 8. Which stage of meiosis is illustrated in the figure below? A. Prophase 1. B. Prophase 2. C. Metaphase 1. D. Metaphase 2. You can pause and answer. The answer is D. Number 9. During which stage of prophase 1 that is matter form and crossing over occur? A. Lipotetine. B. Zygotine. C. Pachentine. D. Dibrotin. You can pause and answer. The answer is C. The third stage of prophase 1. Number 10. During meiosis, crossing over occurs between one of the following. A. 2 centromere of homologous chromosomes. B. 2 homologous chromosomes. C. 2 non-homologous chromosomes. D. 2 homologous chromatids. You can pause and answer. The answer is D. Number 11. Illustrating with a cell of one pair of homologous chromosomes, draw diagrams in the space below to show Roman 1 mitotic metaphase, Roman 2 meiotic metaphase 1, Roman 3 meiotic metaphase 2. You can pause and answer. With a pair of homologous chromosomes, mitotic metaphase looks like that. Meiotic metaphase 1 looks like that, bivalent separate. Then meiotic metaphase 2 looks like this. After separation of homologous chromosomes, then the chromatids separate. 11b. Explain how meiosis contributes to genetic variation in gametes. You can pause and answer. Through crossing over, 2. Through independent assortment of homologous chromosomes at metaphase 1, then through independent assortment of chromatids at metaphase 2. Number 12. Describe the changes that occur during meiosis. B. Give differences between meiosis and mitosis. You can pause and answer. Thank you so much for listening to this video. Our website is digitalteachers.co.ug. Here find notes, exams, and their marking guides in physics, chemistry, biology, math, and primary subjects. Or visit our YouTube channel for related videos in physics, chemistry, biology, math, and primary subjects. Please subscribe to promote my videos. Subscription is free. The best secondary school in Uganda is the Science Foundation College. The best primary school in Uganda is Lock of Ages Primary School, Chiwanga, Mukono District, Uganda.